You guys, and I'll show you a little bit. All right, hope you guys enjoy. First, I use the Lancome Color Design Palette in the color Canary to highlight my brow. Now I'm gonna take Brown Script, which I have right here, and use this as my crease color. I'm gonna take my fluffy brush I got from my glam bag and very, very light-handedly apply it to my crease. So they clowned on me, down for me, my homie. You better believe I know your home girl said you should leave and know you was tired like the Michelin man. What if Gina would have listened to Pam? Now they hate to see us last this long. When they get my album probably past this song, thought they knew me well. Money came by your head. And make sure you really blend it into the crease. Next, I'm going to take my NYX Jumbo Eye Pencil in Milk and make sure I put that on the lid of my eye. And then you can just rub it in with your fingers. It doesn't have to be absolutely perfect. I'm going to run it under my waterline as well just to make sure I can have the extra pop of color. This is me trying to open my poor eyeshadow, and unfortunately I ruined my nails. But this is Plumage by MAC, like I showed you in my last video. And what I'm going to do with that is just take a small brush, and I'm just going to take that on the outer corner and crease of my eye just to define it a little bit better. And I just wanted to incorporate a little bit of the green into the rest of the look. She put up with this shit like she worked it, it's so true. What you crying for? She says you ain't gonna settle down. What you lying for? She want that old thing back. Things ain't the same thing. We both seen that. Love is war. End up on the floor. Baby, you only lose when you don't swing back. I say don't. And I'm gonna do the same thing that I did with the Jumbo Eye Pencil and just run Plumage on my waterline. Only need to stay close in time. Sparks will. And then I'm going to take Woodwinked by MAC and apply that to my lid with the basic MAC shadow brush. And we fly too. And we fly too. And I'm just going to take Plumage again and reapply it. I'm taking my Urban Decay palette and I'm going to use the color Peace. It's a really pretty, vibrant, turquoisey blue, and I thought it would just liven up the look a lot. Has been a little burnt out. We're tired. We only need to stay close in time. Sparks will fly. And I'm just gonna do a little close up so you guys can see what it looks like a little bit better. I'm using my NYC liner. It's a great liner for beginners because it's super easy to apply.
And we fly too. Baby, you deserve a whole enchilada. Gucci and Prada. Toast to the days when I didn't have a dollar. You stuck around even when the world frowned on me. Kicked me when I was down and so they clowned on me. Down for me, my homie. You better believe. I know your homegirl said you should leave. And know you was tired like the Michelin man. What if Gina would have listened to Pam?
Now I'm taking my favorite lashes, my red cherry wispies, and starting to apply them. I'll be using Duo Clear Lash Glue today.
can't buy your ass, it's new as hell. I love you like the fat kid love cake and shit. I love you like the bad kid love breaking shit.
The easiest way to apply lashes for me is to put them in place with your fingers first. I just feel like it gives you a little bit better of a placement idea than tweezers do. And now I'm just going to take my tweezers and really press my lashes down so I get the right placement that I want. And what I have to do with my eye shape, I have to push in the inner lash, as you can see right here. I'm kind of spending a little bit extra time because nothing is worse to me than seeing someone with their eyelashes falling off. Now for the main attraction, I will be using Melt Cosmetics Glow today. It is a matte forest green. I know it's super unconventional, but I just really couldn't resist. After a bunch of trial and error, I kind of realized you really have to take your time with this lipstick, and as well as any other colored matte lipsticks, because it has the potential of looking so sloppy and not put together. And when you're doing such a statement color like this, you really need to take your time applying it. I'm gonna take my little Ben Nye brush and run it through the lipstick just so I can touch up my corners. And I'm just gonna take my NYX Cosmetics Lip Plumper. This color is called Live. It's just a clear coat, and I thought it would be a nice addition to my matte lipstick. Alright, and here's a close-up of the final look for you guys. Thank you so much for watching, and I hope you enjoyed.
And we fly too.